Please subscribe if you're not yet a subscriber, and click the bell to get notification right when I post, and leave a thumbs up on the video.
So good day, viewers and subscribers. Jamaican training here. So in another one, you're gonna hear about a man who been abused by him female. So before we start this, I want to say a big shout out and thanks to all of my subscribers, all of my viewers, the people that I love in the comment section. Thanks to all of you, and give me the vibes to make another video every day. So I'm gonna get straight at this. Girlfriend stabbed me in my head, a man said. Society often consider men to be the perpetrators of domestic violence, but the reality is that women can be violent too. However, most males such as Rick Smith suffer in silence, refusing to report the situation to the authorities out of fear of being ridiculed. I was taught never to beat a woman or even get verbally abusive, so when she started pushing me around, I refused to lift my hand, he said. Smith told us that his then girlfriend of about 4 years was the sweetest soul when he met her. However, he started to see changes in her behavior when she decided to move in with her and her family. She was very possessive and didn't even want me to speak with any of her relatives. She would constantly call to check up on me, but I honestly thought it was cute jealousy, he said. The jealousy soon turned into rage as his girlfriend began to get physically after simple arguments. I remember during sex she would get really violent and began slapping me across the face. But once again I was foolish to believe that she was just sexually excited. But in other instances after the verbally abuse, after she verbally abused me, she began pushing, shoving and even spitting on me. Her family thought it was funny, which boosted her even more, he said. Smith said he finally reached his boiling point when his farmer spouse stabbing him in the head, stabbing him in his sleep. Yeah, hear it. The lady, after a while, she get more aggressive. This time him asleep and she stab him in the head. So you see this, well, me no believe this man is really a man, cause what kind of female will take for stab him in the head, spit pan him, from she spit pan him, she'll leave her alone. So I'm gonna continue with it. A few days later, Smith said he finally confided in a family member who encouraged him to leave the relationship. He eventually called it quits 2 months later. I could get it out of my head how she poked the knife in my skull and tell me say me I go join me mother dovecat. So yeah, Mr. Smith, because this man must be a female, yeah, like him mother did. So she him say when she stabbed him in the head, she said to him, you want me to send you over dovecat like your mother? So alright, that's at the end of the story, everybody. Please give a thumbs up on the video and thanks for watching. See you in the next video.
Please subscribe if you're not yet a subscriber, and click the bell to get notification right when I post, and leave a thumbs up on the video.